Myself, Dr. Baldev Raj Kambos. I am working with the Haryana Agriculture University Krishi Vigyan Kendra Yamunanagar, Haryana, India. I came to know about the CIMMYT. Definitely it is a reputed institute, and on conservation agriculture so much work has been done over here. And moreover, Dr. Borlaug, everybody knows him, the Mexican wheat, because food security is due to that esteemed scientist. So it was a, you can say, dream for me to visit CIMMYT, and I have learned many things about CIMMYT, and after reaching there, it is really a rich experience for me to visit CIMMYT in Mexico.
And before you began this course, can you tell me what you knew about or your experiences with conservation agriculture and CIMMYT?
Earlier, I have heard about that there are some permanent trial on conservation agriculture at CIMMYT on maize. I have seen the photographs only, but after coming over here, it was definitely, I learned a lot that how to lay out the experiments, how we can work, and how useful these are for our situations.
Okay. And how will you apply what you've learned back in your country?
Definitely in our country, no doubt some different cropping system is there, but we are working on some of the technologies in India also, and from reaching or after arriving in our country, I will definitely look after this residue retention. That is most important, because in most of the farmers are burning some of the residues, particularly in sugarcane based agriculture systems. So how we can manage this sugarcane test, I have discussed with the senior professors over here, and they have given me some ideas. I will definitely put these ideas in our situations